After 2 years of obligatory military service, Lanza set out on a career in Rosario, freelancing as a soloist and accompanist. He was 24 years old and playing for a choir when he fell for one of the singers. Lanza and Lydia Tomino would soon be married. She was a speech therapist working with deaf children. Times were lean until they moved to Buenos Aires, where Lanza got a job as a repetiteur at the Teatro Colón. Not long afterwards, the couple's first child was born. The labor was difficult, and the results ultimately tragic.
I don't know. It's not easy for me to talk about this. It took many years for me to open the door and say something via my composition. During that first marriage, the first child was born with problems and only lived 6 years. The disappearing child was not dealt with. So it took probably more than 3 decades until I was able to do something in that direction. That is truly happening in my choir piece, Un Mundo Imaginario. That directly refers to the child.
By 1959, Alcides Lanza had completed his studies with Julian Bautista. Soon afterwards, he and Lydia had a second child. For the next 6 years, Lanza stuck to his day job at the Teatro Colón. But he also devoted himself to performances of new music and quickly established himself as a major presence in Argentina's avant-garde scene. Lanza may have remained a big fish in a relatively small pond, but luckily for him and a whole generation of Argentinian composers, Alberto Ginastera was once again working his magic. Ginastera was drumming up support for an Argentinian school for advanced musical studies, one which would link Argentina with the cutting edge of the North American and European avant-garde. Ginastera cultivated the wealthy industrialist Don Torquato Di Tella. This resulted in the founding in 1963 of the music branch of the Di Tella Institute of Buenos Aires. With generous funding, the institute was able to bring in top-flight visiting professors. The list included Olivier Messiaen, Luigi Dalla Piccola, and Bruno Maderna. Alcides Lanza was among the 12 young composers chosen to attend.